Sir Fortescue. My name is Jack of the Green. I am the master of riddles, and this maze is my domain. You are free to leave, but only once you've answered four riddles. Puzzles so fiendishly difficult, so perplexingly complex, that no man has ever solved them. Ha, ha, ha. Now, try my first riddle. At night they come without being fetched. By day they are lost without being stolen. My star riddle was but a trifle. I always like to begin with an easy one. Return hither. You will not find my next conundrum so simple. I live for laughter. I live for the crowd. Without it, I am nothing. Yes, it was a clown. Very clever, I'm sure. Return in haste, Sir Knight, for I wish to see the despair on your face when you hear my next cryptic puzzle. Fate Face like a tree, skin like the sea, a great beast I be, yet vermin frighten me. I pretended that riddle was hard, but in truth it was obviously an elephant. This time, however, I almost pity you. The answer to my next vexing enigma has eluded the finest minds of a whole generation. Come to me. I tolerate the moon and stars. I can't abide the sun. Banish me with torchlight, and you'll see me turn and run.
Thank you.
Blast you! It took me ages to come up with that darkness one. Very well. Outrageous as it seems, my vast intellect has been matched by your badly decomposed brain. Return at once and I shall give you your prize. So clever, don't you? Here you are, Sir Clever Clogs. I grant you free passage through my maze. Find your own way out.
Forth like a supernatural yo-yo. Maybe the master will make it harder to find those magic egg cups.
Hey, Mr. Fortisque! I want to talk with you! If this Zorak's so bad, why'd you get to go back? Why'd you of all people for this guy? He should be I, Blood Monath Skull Cleaver. When I lived, always I had a pile of slain strewn around me. You spend most of your time organizing and changing of the guard and playing croquet with the king. Still, I lend you my axe. You swing her, you throw her, she thirsts for a slaughter as much as I. Drink deep of demon blood, my proud beauty.